Lesson 4. The Hawk. Let's get going. Which bird represents the divine gifts of power with nature and man? Read to understand. Allama Iqbal was a poet who wanted the subcontinent to be free from the domination of European countries. Iqbal believed that enslaved people must develop the qualities or traits that make them desire and fight free for freedom. Iqbal made the hawk, Shaheen, a symbol of freedom, loftiness and strength. In this poem, Iqbal uses the hawk as a symbol to express his views on freedom. Farewell to this land of the earthbound who's craving. It needs only water and food to appease. Joy to my soul is the stillness of deserts. My nature since my first began has no scorned ease, no languishing love notes, no zephyr of springtime. For me no fear love flower, repair I must depart from the nightingale haunts, from these dwellers in the gardens, whose charms come too near to seducing my heart. Those winds of the wilderness temperate sought, the soldiers of righteousness draw in the field. It is not for quail, nor pigeon I hunger, by hard woes of falcons, existence is steeled, to soup and retreat, and retreating to sue, not seeking for prey, but to let the blood race. I leave the tame region of eastward and west, to the partage blue sky, for me limitless space. Through the kingdom of birds and ascetic I roam. The hawk loads no nest, for the hawk needs no home.